Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is the last video I'll be posting of the 22nd of March Airsoft game at Bunker51. The two games will be here back to back in the same video because the first one is very, very short. I think you'll enjoy it. And the second one is also just as good as the rest, but the first one is a gem if I do say so myself. Hope you enjoy it.
You know what, mate?
Sean, you coming with me? We're going to get through that door as fast as possible.
Okay. To the middle one.
Yeah. I'll start giving support down into the prison. Yeah, this guy's gonna go first with the pistols. Go. Sorry. Come on. Guns up. Left, obvious. Watch out. About damn time you put that. Game over. Well, can you see through the double door? We gotta keep pushing forward. There's not much we can do, is there? Really? Watch out, watch out, watch out! Oh, we're right in the wrist. Go, go, go! Hit! Fucking shot that guy. Yeah. Up here. Yeah, they're in there, they're inside. Turn the room.
Come for you. Go. Watch your left, yeah?
Hit, hit, hit. Oh, fucking hell. Oh. Best things in the world, these are.
That's nice.
Yeah. Amazing. Sorry? I haven't tried those, no. Are they good?
They're okay. Can you draw your pistol up here yet?
And it goes on a spare battery.
You have to pull it out and then it comes really easily, otherwise it's just a bit. But try it, give it a feel.
Okay. These are too bad.
Yeah.
These just get back in.
Yeah, these are more difficult to get back in, but it just goes at an angle and then. Oh shit, sorry. Put out. Okay, I got you. Guy runs with his pistol, running, hits me right in the hand. Bastard. There's no way I'd ever be that lucky. Game over.
Right, so that's everything from the March 22nd game. I hope you enjoyed all of them, and I shall have some more up quite soon when I go to the next one in a couple of weeks. So I'll see you then, and bye.